Taking measures correctly with curli, you need the tape measure, piece of paper and the pen. Head circumference, it's the widest size around the ear. Neck, the smallest size around his neck. The chest size from the widest of top of the shoulders around the widest size. And the waist circumference, the smallest size of the dog in front of the legs and the back length from the widest to the tail.